Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We have another King of the Hill game. Joe Trippo is the reigning king right now. He is spawning on the the right-hand side of Scrap Station. And in the top position, we have the challenger, FXO Bullseye, spawning as the pink Zerg. And they are both Zerg. Oh, man. High five, overlords. Yep, here they come. They're going in for that high five. They've got the increased speed, too. Let's do this. Oh, nope, he doesn't want to touch him. Oh, a crisis averted. Gotta give him kudos for that sick dodge. Okay. Bullseye is gonna go ahead and get that spawning pool behind the mineral line. Joe Trippo's gonna continue building until 15 drones. And he's like, where are your drones? Because there's 7 of them. With another overlord on the way. He's got 2 overlords? What's going on with that? Anywho. It's kind of a weird opening. Yeah, I don't know. Anywho, Joe Tripp is going to go ahead and get that spawning pool now. He's going to do pool before hatch this time, just so that he has something to defend with once this comes along. Here they come. 4 links so far, with a couple more on the way, yes? Oh, with 6 more on the way. Here they come. We'll follow the lead circling. Touch the tower, overlord's gonna see him coming. What is Joe Trippo's response? He does have a spine crawler building, it's only about halfway finished. I don't think it'll be done in time, but there are a whole bunch of links coming out right now. And he does have his queen in production. Very nice, he's actually surrounding the spine crawler with the lings. That will help him defend against it if they decide to go straight for it. We'll also kind of hide them, aim with his drones. Now he's gonna- oh, why did you attack the hatchery? You're never gonna kill that thing. Okay, so he's already lost 4 lings. And here comes the drones too! Oh no! Queen's gotta move up a little bit in order to get involved, but I don't think she even needs to worry about it because it's all dead. Joe Trippo's still the king!